In the 6 years that Game of Thrones has been out, it has become a global phenomenon that has created a cult following. During this time it has been released, it has created a fan base of 16 million people and has a revenue of over £8 billion. It became an instant hit and has become one of the biggest shows of all time. When HBO first aired the pilot episode, it instantly got millions of hits across the world. In today's show, we'll be interviewing some young people to get their views on the smash hit that is Game of Thrones.
Brutal scenes like this are frequent throughout the show and are a high topic of controversy as some deem it to be excessively gruesome. The show is renowned for its attention to detail when creating the creatures and characters of the show. Actors spend hours in makeup to gain the perfect look, and months are spent in creating the best show.
I'd say that in Game of Thrones, my favourite character is probably Jon Snow, simply because I like what he stands for. You know, he's that kind of stereotypical knight, very honourable, you know, always goes around trying to do the right thing, you know, both for his people and just for the world in general. I really like as well the character depth that they went into. You know, he's got an amazing backstory, which is really fleshed out both in the show and the books for the extra lore. I'd have to say my favourite location in the show is probably when they go beyond the wall, because they film it in Iceland. Which I think just shows real dedication that instead of just green screening everything, they actually go out of their way to make it look as good as they can. And as well, then, like, the views that you get in the show, you know, cinematically it looks amazing. When it comes to the 9.5 out of 10 IMDb rating, I think it totally deserves the rating. I mean, like, the sheer amount of detail and work and effort that they put into the show, I think is just outstanding. It's higher quality than I'd say even some mainstream films at this point. So yeah, I think it definitely deserves it. I will definitely continue to watch the show. I think after all the hard work and dedication that they put into it, you know, they really realistically just deserve it. And as well, the storyline at this point, you know, it's got me totally hooked. I think it's, you know, really interesting. I really want to see what happens with all the characters, you know, who lives, who dies, what happens in the end, because I mean it's at a real point of turmoil right now in the show, so I'm definitely going to keep watching.
So we can see that Game of Thrones does have some mixed views and thoughts and what about it covers. Some believe that it deserves the countless awards and nominations that it has had over the years, whilst other people do not enjoy the show due to its controversial style. On a whole, the show seems to be enjoyed by not only the mature audience, that is what it was made for, but it also has a high held esteem by a younger audience of teens as well.